A lot of people have a criticism of the man at the top, you know, our supreme leader. No, but a lot of people say that, you know, all the decisions he makes are haphazard, random. There's no thought to what he's doing. Here, I disagree. Here, I think there is a foolproof method which is being followed, which I think this is how it works, which is that basically whenever they need him to make a decision, right, or make a choice, they go to him with a sheet of paper that has a list of options on them in alphabetical order. And he always chooses the first one, right? Random, sir, who's going to be your best friend? Amit. So we need to tie up with some businessman. Can you choose one? Sure. Adani. Choose one more. Ambani. So Chief Minister of UP, Adityanath. So we need to buy a journalist, Arnab. But whatever you say about him, I believe he's an honest guy, right? He gives an honest representation of himself. Like, his speeches are very honest. Like, I remember that speech that he gave initially, which was the Chaukidar speech, right? Main desh ka Chaukidar hoon. I love that. I think that's the perfect analogy. Because when you think about it, in your life, in your experience in this country, have you ever seen a Chaukidar who was good at his job? If Desh is the building, he is the Chaukidar. Think about your building, Chaukidar. What are his key hallmarks? Number one, he serves one or two families that give more bakshish. Number two, he has a couple of well-trained pets. Who they are, I'll leave to your imagination. And number three, and most important, which is that when you need the Chaukidar the most, he is nowhere to be found. Why? Because he is in other buildings chilling with their Chaukidars. It's a good joke, I know.